This is the most disrespectful thing I've ever seen at an NBA game.